Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street, and there's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe, and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV.
Most Americans watch local news to stay informed. I also learned that the average half hour of Los Angeles television news packs all of its local government coverage, including law enforcement, budget, transportation, education, and immigration, into 22 seconds. Local crime stories, however, not only usually led the news, but filled 14 times the broadcast, averaging 5 minutes and 7 seconds.
Which only goes to show that even the fearsome Frankenstein has a 100% red-blooded American sense of humor.
Standing, you're an ape. You're not even an ape, you're a media person. Media is like the weather, only it's man-made weather. Murder, it's pure. You're the one made it impure. You're buying and selling fear. You say why?
A particular part of our common understanding is wrong. That in fact, our ancestors were far more violent than we are. That violence has been in decline for long stretches of time, and that today we are probably living in the most peaceful time in our species' existence.
Gets his shots in at Claude Lemieux.
Here, look out, here we go. Monty Jackson.
The consequence of regular or heavy viewing television is a normalization of unhealthy and violent behavior. It's the cultivation of the concept that it's normal and this is what is accepted in society.
Clear his head. Oh, he's rocked here, Fuentes. Oh, he's really rocked. And a massive right hand. Fuentes.
Entirely through the door on Clyde's side, through Clyde's body, struck Bonnie, passed through her body.
What he'd seen, I made the Wild Bunch because I still believed in the Greek theory of catharsis, that by seeing this, we would be purged by pity and fear and get this out of our system. I was wrong.
We have caught and compromise to a permanent end, Osama bin Laden.
A date which will live in infamy. United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked.
Sophisticated, coordinated, planned attack.
Carefully planned this attack.
This links to the attack.
The third terror attack.
About the entire Japanese attack.
Madman whose savage attack.
Bombing in Oklahoma City was an attack.
In Newtown, Connecticut.
Las Vegas Strip.
Right in the heart of Boston.
Faye and Dhaka.
Chicago.
Austin, Texas.
London.
Baghdad.
Nigeria.
Waco, Texas.
Small Alabama town.
Town Denver. There.
City of Binghamton.
Panama City, Florida.
Pulse nightclub.
In Mississippi.
From Guyana to
San Diego.
Switzerland.
Region of Los Angeles.
Baltimore.
Seattle. Columbine.
That bore the bomb was parked in a space alongside the federal
after
building.
After they were dead.
A second may have been nearby.
Tonight, inside that hall, following that deadly
killing.
Thank you.